Hard long one. Hector, nicely down. Sheridan, Hector. And here comes Empson. Far post ball. Oh, good goal! And Sheridan's the boy that's got it! 5 minutes into the game, his very first game for his club, Derby. And Frank Sheridan, the Londoner, has put Derby in front. Good header. Woods beaten on his left-hand post. As Barry Powell will lose that to Neil. Langley feeds it on. That's a good one for Andy King. Could this be his first goal for Rangers? Yes, and it's 1-1. Lovely little touch. Kept his head. 7 minutes. And Andy King scores his first goal for Queen's Park Rangers. Rangers fans are delighted. He went in on that header beautifully. And this is where he keeps cool and just rolls it, strokes it past Jones, just into the... Buckley's header out. Hector for Wilson. Good ball. Skivington must give it early to Empson. One-on-one, it's a race now. Here's Empson. And it's in there. Only just, but it counts. 3-1 Derby. Empson the scorer. Empson's second goal of the season. All starting there, an early ball then from Wilson. Skivington spotting Empson, all on his own going down that left side. Enormous chase back. Shanks tried to get there. Woods came off his line, hits one post, crossed the goal, trickles in off the other one.
These two teams have made a bit of history. They met in the League Cup earlier this season. First time anybody's gone through in an FA Cup tie or a League Cup tie with... No goals being scored, but Langley's going to get one here. Well, well, well. That was remarkable.
That was so simple for Tommy Langley, and it's 3-2 now. Queen's Park Rangers back in the game. Still 10 minutes to go. Here's Langley, in fact, starting it off. Powell, in fact, glides the ball back to Langley, and he's got an empty net to pop the ball into.
Rhoda places the ball, the free kick, and Rangers populate the penalty area.
Gillard get the touch, and King gets the goal. It's 3-3. Andy King. Well, he hadn't scored for Rangers till he came here today, and now he's got two. And Terry Venables is delighted up in the box. There's a free kick from Rhoda. A touch on from Gillard, and a little side flick from Andy King, and it's 3-3.